I'm excited to see Tank Davis really burn Leo Santa Cruz at the cross.
But do you think it's gonna be that easy though, bro? For Tank?
Yes. Yes. So? I do. It's gonna be a hell of a night. It's gonna be Mayweather Gotti.
Oh shit. No, don't say that. Damn.
It's gonna be like that. It's gonna be an entertaining one-way action. A one-sided beating, the likes of which we haven't seen since then. Damn. I like those kind of fights. That's that, like Mayweather Gotti, I can watch that shit on repeat all night long. That was an entertaining ass whooping.
Oh yeah, bro. Like he smoked that motherfucker turkey, man.
Gotti was looking for the ref to help and all types of shit that night.
Bro, he hit that motherfucker with a 10 piece.
The best part of that fight, it was in Atlantic City.
Yep, sure was. In front of him. But see, Floyd said that shit though. Floyd said that he was gonna embarrass him in front of his hometown, in front of all his fans. He said that shit, bro. I remember the build-up. Fucking build-up.
Where is the Javonte Davis Leo Santa Cruz bout gonna take place?
Oh, LA. Or be in LA.
Where is Leo Santa Cruz's home base?
Yeah, that's LA. That's his base right there, bro. Damn,
the parallels are so simple. It's so ironic.
Bro, you right about that shit, though. That motherfucker might. Man, Tank might come in that whole thing.
Come out there. Because I ain't like, you know, normally you see him fucking around on social media and bullshitting.
Mm-hmm.
And boy, yeah, he getting ready.
He ain't been saying nothing. He ain't been doing shit.
He's about to talk his shit that whatever Saturday night they get in the ring, he going to talk that shit that night.
Yeah, I think he's going to smoke that motherfucker turkey then. Not that you break it down like
He's going to torch his tiki.
Oh, yeah, bro. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.